Madame Noire would definitely want Oprah to be our big sister. Oprah recently found her long-lost sister Patricia, and she bought her $500,000 home and is also sending her off to college with a monthly allowance so she can fulfill her dream to become a social worker. Everyone, hurry up quick and try to get a DNA test so you can just see if you're at least Oprah's fifth cousin twice removed. We love hearing news like this, and you can read the rest of the article at MadameNoire.com.